So in closing, I want to again thank you for the consideration you've given me today and the courtesy you extended to a new governor last year. Since redistricting has been added to the already packed agenda in 2012, consideration and courtesy will command a special premium over the next several weeks. Know that I'm open to any idea from whatever source that is likely to improve the lives of Floridians. Over the past year, I've experienced the benefit of listening to Floridians. I've listened to each of you. And yes, I've even listened to my very close personal friends in the media. You know, I get asked all the time, what's the biggest difference between this and running a company? And if you run a company, you don't have media with you all the time. But I've gotten to know everybody, and I've gotten to meet a lot of their families, and so I've enjoyed that. So, could you tell? No person, profession, or party has a monopoly on all the good ideas. The commitment I make to those here today is to keep open, clear lines of communication so that together our time in the Capitol can best be spent in the service of those who sent us here. That is my pledge to each of you. Now, my pledge to the people of Florida is to continue to give this job my all, to help build the framework for an enduring prosperity that is grounded in the intellect and ambition of our citizens. While the Great Recession has taken a lot out of us, it's also revealed the strength and resilience that's deeply ingrained in the industrious people who call Florida home. Other states have had their chance. This is our time. This is absolutely, if you just think about it, this is the time where Florida should be the job creator. There is no reason we cannot be the number one creator of jobs in the country. It'll be the biggest thing we do to change people's lives. It's our time to show the nation and the world that in this century, Florida will be the safe haven for individuals to want to live their individual version of the American dream. As each of us know, none of us can do this alone. So let's get to work together. God bless you. God bless the great state of Florida. Thank you very much.